active home winning streak in the country. LSU won its 17th in a row yesterday with their big win over Arkansas. Matt McGloin on first down for Penn State. Comes out throwing, and it's intercepted at the 50-yard line by the safety, Shelton Johnson. The junior from Carrollton, Texas, with his third interception of the year.